think I got a new song for y'all niggas. I think I got a new club banger for y'all niggas. Hold on. I think I got the next hit song for y'all niggas. What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Shaw2Lit. If you're new to my channel, my name is It's Your Boy Shaw2Lit. I do concert vlogs, rants and reviews, and I also just get on this bitch and talk shit. If you like my energy and you like my vibe, go ahead and click the subscribe button, click the post notification so you know when I post a new YouTube video. It could be after this video, next week, next month. You never know, but if you have the post notification push, you're gonna know. I promise you. Give this video a thumbs up. You're doing good, my nigga. You all right? You're completely garbage. Pack that shit up and get the fuck out of YouTube. Let me know. I live for your feedback. In this video, we are gonna do a reaction of. I don't even know how to say the nigga's name. It's like Macy Go and Don Toliver, Mystery Lady. Now, I don't know how long the song's been up, but YouTube recommended it for me, and I was like, you know what? I'll give it a listen. I listened to 10 seconds of it, and the vibe of it, I love it. This is the new hit song. I'm not going to really talk long, because I know y'all niggas don't like me sitting here talking. So, with all that shit being said, Macy Go and Don Toliver, Mystery Lady. Here we go. Do y'all just feel the vibe off of it already, bro? It's like a vibe. It's like a wave. Like you smoking like 16 blunts and just cruising down the highway. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying, bro? This is a vibe song. If you can't vibe and you're the type of nigga that want to listen to hard music, get the fuck off this video because this ain't for you. This is a vibe. Hey, this is like that song when you in the club fucked up and you get that bad bitch just get on your dick, bro. Watch, this is how you do it. This is how you do it. Yo, this might just be the new dynamic duo. Don Toliver is so good with his vocals. I love it. I'm never wrong, swear that I've been keeping it in the show. And I'm really disintoxicated.
call. We can do like anything you want. I'm a man, letter to Milady. I just wanna please check my catalog.
That's the new 2020 bop. I don't give a fuck what none of y'all say. This is a vibe. This is a fucking vibe. I'm gonna play this shit one more time. This is a fucking vibe. I'm not gonna play the whole song, but I'm just gonna play that fucking, that chorus one time, because that whole hit. Ooh, ooh. I will send out a It's Your Boy Shaw 2 Lit merch shirt to anybody that knows what this next saying is and where does it come from and who said it. Whose goddamn white baby is that? That one might be mine. I'm not totally sure, but just because you name him Darren doesn't mean he belongs to Darren. But I don't care what this baby's name is. Whoever gets that, I will send you a free Shaw 2 Lit shirt. That's all I'm giving y'all. This shit fucking flame. That nigga said, in this life I come across fans and hoes. I would just like to give my fans a rose. That's it. That's it. That's all y'all get. Go and listen to the song yourself. Go vibe to it yourself. I don't give a fuck. That's a vibe. That's a bop. If you like my energy and you like my vibe, go ahead and click the subscribe button. Click the post notification so you know when I post a YouTube video, because you never know when I'm going to post a new YouTube video. It could be after this video, next week, next month. You never know. But if you have the post notification push, you're going to know. I promise you. Give this video a thumbs up. You're doing good, my nigga. You all right. You're completely garbage. Pack that shit up and get the fuck out of YouTube. Let me know. I live for your feedback. Comment down below if you know what that saying was. Whose goddamn white baby is that? If you know what that saying was, please comment down below and let me know if you know. With all that shit being said, it's your boy, Shaw 2 Lit, signing out. Ah!